Howdy, folks. June 24th. A little update on our maters. We got some pretty plants, but we also got a big aphid infestation. Been trying to spray them with soapy water, but you got to watch out because if you spray them too much, you can burn them. But tell you what we got also. We got a taste and we got a craving for some good maters. So we're going to keep fighting and keep on plugging along, because the only way to succeed when you're gardening in these conditions is just keep on trying. Like I said, we ain't going to let these babies go to waste over a few bugs. And we don't like putting any kind of chemicals or any kind of harsh ingredients on our plants around here. We don't use seven dust. We don't use any pesticides. Like I said, the harshest thing I put on them is some diluted Dawn dish liquid, which was a little too harsh for even my taste. But we gotta save our plants, man. We don't want aphids all over them taking nutrients. But one of the biggest nuisances in the garden is hornworms. And anytime you get home and you say, man, it looks like something's been gnawing on my plant. Looks like something's taking a bite out of it. That's when you get down and you really gotta start looking. Because as you can see, in about 6 or 8 hours, one little bitty worm grew into a big worm. But you gotta look for him. You say, where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, he blends in so good. I just saw him. But you can see, he's nowhere to be found. So you gotta keep digging, you gotta keep digging, and keep looking and keep looking until you see this joker right here. And they are stout. And they are freaky, almost like an alien. I don't know if he would be good fish bait or grounds for a trespassing charge, but what we're going to do with him is dispose of him properly. But anytime you see these little fellas, you know they mean destruction. So you want to get rid of those as quick as possible. Like I said, just keep on plugging, keep on trying. Good luck. Peace.